If you make golf clubs from casting process, always there is some distortion. Forging has no such thing. If you have a good eye, if you have a good feel, I believe you should be able to tell the difference.